Lazy John, short moral story. There was a boy named John who was so lazy he couldn't even bother to change his clothes. One day he saw that the apple tree in their yard was full of apples. He wanted to eat some apples, but he was too lazy to climb the tree and take the fruits. So he lay down underneath the tree and waited until he was very hungry. But the apples never fell. Moral of the story is, laziness can get you nowhere. If you want something, you need to work hard for it.